guys, it's me, Superior Madness, and welcome to day 2 of my Christmas special 2015. It's a bit later, but I'm still doing it. So, let's look at the presents remaining. There are 4 more left, because yesterday there was 5, and I did yesterday's. And if you haven't seen yesterday's, go and look at it, because it was amazing. If you hear any background noises, it's my dog, who is sniffing the heck out of my chair. Anyway. There is that one, that one, that one, and that one. I'm going to choose that one because I'm kind of curious what it is. I think it's a cup, like a mug. So, let's put this over here. By the way, the link to part one will be in the description and at the end of this video. There'll be a little, not annotation, but yeah. Anyway, I can sort of see in there. Yeah, there's definitely something ceramically shaped, like circular. So I'm going to open it this way. Okay, try and just. Actually, no, I'm not going to do it gently. Now, can I get to this? Oh, it's a mug, I think. Oh my god! You gotta come over and zoom on this. Inside. Look! And on the thing there. That's actually insane. Once again, my mum is holding the camera, so I doubt she wants to talk, but not the camera if thank you. Wow. I love it. I'm not even joking. Like, say it, like, make me feel better. I actually love it. Wow. I'm guessing the theme's like dog based or something. Well guys, that is it for day 2 of my Christmas special 2015. And I'll see you guys later. Bye! Need
to assemble the walls that fall each night inside of my dreams. And so I'll keep on